Welcome to the non-Greg Stirless, Greg Stirless show, except only the substitutes, or the substitute, whichever it is. I'm your host, the Pamazon, and today we have live in studio Major Arcana, and they are going to play, and I'm going to step out the frame. All right, take it away. Away I go.
The inevitable death of the universe.
I'm standing 7 days alone. Yeah, I've only ever been in the house. I ain't never seen home. Yeah, only ever been in the house. I ain't never seen a home. We'll be right back.
I do goodbye, though it's so formal. You ask a cigarette in the grass, it's so cool, it's almost normal. And I'm still so alive. Everything that I ever said that I only sort of meant is a mess. Come on and guess that sleeping alone in the heat when probably could be dying for company.
According to me, the frantic daily march for sex. I'm standing in the storefront online. call that good.
No, that's good. That's fine. That's we fine. Got those.
Actually, we've got one more.
That was awesome. Good job. Yeah. And you're back to the Greg Sturler Show, except only the non-Greg Sturler, Greg Sturler Show. I'm the Pamazon. And coming up next on the screen. There we go. Turn over. We got your boy. Who's your boy?
Who's the boy?
Who's your boy?
Who's the boy?
He's not going to say his name. You got to read it. Know yourself. Nuts. There we go.
Nuts.
And then our guest, Spencer.
Yep.
There we go. I'll let you guys
I can follow
yourself.
Directions. There you know.
Very good. Thank you. It makes my life easier.
Jay Aquarius, what y'all doing? What's up?
Jay Aquarius.
Co-hosting.
Jay Aquarius.
What's up? Jamie.
And I'm Jamie.
Jamie. I'm Nikki.
Boom. I'm Nikki.
Most of the time.
All right, so I got some questions. Okay, so the question I have is, since your major arcana, and those are tarot cards, do you guys, like, actually do tarot cards and stuff?
We don't,
because I got some questions.
We don't have a deck in the house.
Oh, okay.
But I'm like super into that stuff.
Okay, I keep getting that card with the person lying on the ground with all the swords in his back, and it's really getting me down. What do I do? Help! Dang it. It's
shuffle
awful.
Them better.
Okay. That's a good one. Okay, shuffle them better.
No, you gotta get it in the way, you know, like, you know. Them swords might be penises or something, you know?
So I'm getting stabbed by 10 penises.
Yeah, you need a whole bunch of them.
I'm ambitious.
I agree.
I like that ambition.
Yeah, right.
You gotta take that up on. You gotta go in for that adventure right there. Go for that adventure.
Yeah, so you guys are working on a recording too, right? You're recording some stuff?
We have a two-track demo.
Okay.
And we're trying to figure out recording right
okay.
now for an album. We're talking to someone about going out in like March or April to do like 3 days in a studio and come out with an album.
Oh, okay. That's good. That's a good plan. And then I hear like some 90s grunge. Would I be mistaken in hearing that?
No.
Okay. Do you want to sound like that, or is it just a happy coincidence?
Right around the time that we
both okay
both
yeah right around the time that we switched to this name and lineup, I was listening to a lot of In Utero, like
okay.
a lot.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, right, okay.
So yeah.
So yeah, definitely.
It's in there.
There's a lot of influences, though. I would have to say, like from Modest Mouse to, like, what's a good contrast there?
Radiator Hospital. Everyone check out Radiator Hospital.
Oh, I've never heard
Speedy
of that.
Speedy Ortiz.
Oh,
also,
okay.
Listen to
Speedy
Krill.
Ortiz. Okay, okay.
Stop promoting people who aren't us.
Yeah, you're not doing your job.
They'll lead everybody to... You'll be led to major accounts.
Right, there you go. Yes,
there we go.
Y'all gonna have any special guests in there?
Like the Netflix recommended, you might
right,
also like
exactly.
major arcana.
Yes.
Absolutely. So you guys are from, you're not from Buffalo originally?
No, we all met in Buffalo.
Met in Buffalo, okay.
Buffalo-based band.
Buffalo-based band,
yeah.
Woo!
But no, we're from all over the area.
Yeah, two of us are out from Chautauqua County originally.
Okay.
And I am from everywhere.
I'm.
Yeah. Well, I lived in
Plattsburgh. I've been everywhere, man.
Of the wind.
Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, that's... Go ahead, sorry.
Don't mind me, I'm just full of myself.
I'm just singing Johnny Cash.
No, I lived out in Plattsburgh for a little while, like 8 years I was out there. And just all around the Northeast.
Okay.
Before then.
So, okay. So, around the way. Yeah. So how did you guys like meet?
It was like a pure coincidence, honestly.
It was one shot.
Yeah, we had we had one friend who we don't see anymore. They don't even speak to us.
Oh, wow.
Jamie and I knew this girl, and we went to hang out with her one night, and she had a couple guys over. Nikki was one of those guys. We went to Hookah Lounge on Main Street, and we were talking, and I was talking about how I wanted to start another band, and he was saying that he really wanted to get something going, and then that was like what I thought was gonna be the last time I ever saw the guy. I was like, okay, yeah, this is cool. You know, we shot the shit. It was great, you know, whatever. And so then like a couple months later, he sends me like a Facebook message, and he's like, look, I wrote this song. And he like showed me, like started writing material and stuff. So I came back up here, and we started working on some stuff, and
then I stayed on his couch for like 6 months.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
That was a good time. We all shared a one bedroom basement level apartment for a minute.
Oh,
it was terrible.
Wow.
Yeah, you know, we were really, really, really broke, and
What's the funniest thing you did when you? I know what I did. Like, I took back a bunch of bottles to buy a candy bar, and then they wouldn't take all the bottles, and we could only buy one candy bar, and we had to split it. Me and my friend. You guys got some stories.
I have
that.
Been
yeah.
told before by like Wegmans and stuff that apparently there's like a limit. You can only take back like so many bottles.
Okay.
Per like trip or something
okay.
like. So they were like, just so you guys know, next time you can't bring in all these bottles. You can only bring in so many.
It's like, we're hungry.
Yeah, that seems to defeat the purpose of making returnables if you can't return the returnables. It's not logical. Not logical. Yeah. So now do you still all live together?
Yeah, oh. We moved out of the basement one bedroom and into a nice house on a college dorm street with three frat houses, so they don't care that we're a band.
That's good. Yeah. That's yeah, I'm lucky here they don't. I've only had the cops called a couple times, so and we were really loud those couple times, so
punk rock.
Yeah, right. Yeah, it was funny because the police are like, "We can take all your equipment." I'm like, "Really? You can take all my equipment? Really?" Like, yeah. And I
they
was like, I
totally can.
No, they can't.
They absolutely can.
I would
can.
Like to see those. They were like itty bitty police. I'm a big person. Like, I'm 5'10. I'm real muscular. And they were itty bitty. They
you were
like,
ready to fight
like,
the police.
No, they were like mini cops. Like, are you mini cops going to take my 125-pound amps down three flights of stairs? I don't think you're going to do that.
You and what army?
Yeah, you and what army mini cops?
You and what paperwork?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
They can't beat the Amazon?
Right.
Yeah, she's from Amazon.
Nice.
I asked them if it was part of the Patriot Act if they could take my equipment because of the Patriot Act, if that was musical terrorism. But I acted real naive, like, you know, is that the Patriot Act? Is that why? Oh my goodness. So they wouldn't get pissed and arrest me or something.
Gosh. Just quick to like let somebody know, even a cop. I remember this one time. You don't mind if I tell, say?
I do. That was a bullshit ticket.
She's made half of a U-turn to a parking spot. And the cop.
Half of a U-turn is not a U-turn, it's an L.
And they still got her. They pulled her over. She's like, what? I'm like, Pam, no. No. Especially not when I'm in a car. You know how society is right now. They'll start poking at me. I'm like, the passenger said, fucking.
This was your fault. You made her do this.
This is not my fault. So I'm like, Pam, we're somewhere I've never been. Yeah. We're in the country, girl. Don't do it.
It was
don't
the country. It was a small town. I was going to my friend's art show. And
they've got nothing
outside.
Better to do.
Yeah.
Yeah,
everybody's
county sheriff
outside.
Or something. Yeah.
And they're all watching me get a ticket. And then when I get out of the car, they're like, you shouldn't have done that. I'm like, what do you mean I shouldn't have done that? Like, nobody can turn and park on the other side of the street. That's not how it goes. I'm like, that goes like that everywhere, but this bumfuck town. Like, every place will let you go like this and park. Bullshit. All right, sorry. I'm still bitter.
No.
Should
be
a letter to your congressman.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Bullshit.
Scorpios hold a grudge.
It's true.
It's true. It's totally true. It's true. And it's okay.
So are y'all having any special features on the album?
Not right now. It's, you know, no one's really like volunteered, I guess.
You're the first to ask, so we'll let you know.
Do you want to be featured on our album?
I want Rock Nuts featured on our album.
It's awesome.
We'll cut a single just for you.
How about shows? Do you have shows coming up at all?
Yes.
Ah,
we are playing Friday at Nietzsche's.
Oh, okay. Who else is on the bill?
Outer Harbor, I think, is headlining.
It's like Max something.
Max
Moscato.
Matt Moscato?
Matt or
Short
Max?
Moscato?
Something like that.
We're
Outer
bad.
Harbor is the.
Yeah.
We're really
you
terrible.
Know this.
But
right.
Outer
Scathed.
Harbor.
I remember
is
Scathed.
Yeah, there's
headlining.
Scathed.
And there's another one. Well, now that we've said both of the others, we have to say the other one because that's not fair.
We really should, like.
Somebody look it up.
Somebody look it up.
Okay, look it up.
Definitely.
But what about the next show after that?
There isn't one.
Yeah.
Not currently. One planned currently. Oh, yeah. We just came back from, we went out to Plattsburgh, played a show at like a coffee house out there. It was really cool. We met some people that want to help us out with like putting us on like the college radio stations in the area and stuff like that.
Yeah, we
so
met
it was
a college radio
productive.
DJ. And we met a director of student life for a campus, so they were interested in having us come play there. That would be awesome.
Yeah,
and yeah, we did get hooked up with a producer who has since liked our Facebook page, and I thought that was really cool.
Yeah, that's good. That's all good stuff.
Hopefully it works out in the future.
Mm-hmm.
In the future. Yes.
Okay, I totally got
okay,
the lineup
for
the
right,
show.
Go ahead.
We should have had this earlier. We're not prepared. Max Moscato and Outer Harbor, Us, Johnny Hart and the Mess, and Scathed.
Scathed, okay.
Yeah, and that is at 10 o'clock on January 6th at Nietzsche's.
Is there a cover charge, Nikki?
That's a good question, isn't it?
There is a cover charge. It's $5.
So, yeah.
It's always going to be $5.
Yeah,
this might not. Will the YouTube one be out by then?
Oh, no. Okay.
Well, anyway, you were there. You did it.
So either you win
so
or you did.
So if you're watching this from the future and you have a time machine.
Right. Then be there. Still, get out there.
Or
get out there.
If you're like a really good psychic and you're just picking up on all these cameras, tell everyone.
Mm-hmm. Boom.
Boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Cover all our bases.
We're working on our psychic network.
Sweet. 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 Okay.
We got a hotline in the works.
Okay. And, well, that's good. That's a good way to make some money. It is.
Sexy people. Tarot card.
Yes, let's get it.
Oh, God.
Sell you an album, read your fortune.
There you go.
Tickle your butthole.
We got to be in the right states for that.
Oh, God.
That'll be a tour only.
Las Vegas will be fun.
There we go.
Nevada. Yeah. I mean, Las Vegas isn't a state. I keep doing it.
The state of Las
state
Vegas.
State of Las Vegas.
It does.
Oh my God!
State.
You're from New York.
Yeah.
That's what you sound like right now.
Yeah, but
you
yeah.
sound like one of those.
People. I hate when people do that too. They're like, "Oh, you're from New York? Yeah, Buffalo, not New York City.
Not the
as
city.
Far from New York City as you can get.
Not everybody you meet from New York is from New York City.
Call or text me at this
number
right now.
Yeah.
Been.
Call or right text now. Us right now.
Boom.
Boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Rock
we might even six. Answer.
I'm a, yeah. I won't answer, but you know, my lackeys will. So, rock nuts.